Well, now I know why my heating bills are through the roof. Huh? What the...